This is so much fun. Who says the microwave is just for cooking food? Val Sullivan from the Maryland Science is here with some pretty cool experiments. Good morning.
Good morning.
We're going to turn soap into snowballs.
Yes, yes we are. So what we're going to do here is take a bar of Ivory soap and I'm going to place it into our microwave.
Okay, and we're going to hold on just a second because we need the camera to catch up with you there. It is indeed Ivory soap.
Yes.
Okay, all right, sticking it in there. All right.
Alrighty.
And then?
And we're gonna put it in there for 1 minute.
Mm-hmm. And this is safe to do.
Yes, it's safe to do. You might wanna put down a
paper towel
or something like that. But what's happening in here, it only works with Ivory soap, and it's because Ivory soap has some very interesting properties that other soaps do not have.
Like what?
So for instance, I have this bowl of water over here. Mm-hmm. We have two different bars of soap. We have our Ivory and we have our Dial.
Okay.
So if you wanna drop your Dial soap into there, we see that it sinks.
It sinks.
Yes, however, the Ivory soap, if you wanna toss that in, it floats.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, so it's the only soap that floats, and it's because of all the air that they whip into it during the manufacturing process.
So it's light and fluffy.
Yes, it's light and fluffy, and those pockets of air in there is what's going to make what's happening in our microwave right now possible.
All right, we have 15 seconds left in there. So what's happening right now with that Ivory soap inside
there?
So
those pockets of air are expanding as it heats up. And
they're not going to explode. It's not going to...
It's not going to explode. It's not an explosive experiment.
All right.
We're probably all... Already good to go.
It looks like shaving cream.
Open that up. Yes, it does look a lot like shaving cream. It's kind of like a souffle.
Definitely want to put it in something if you do this.
Yeah, sure. But it comes out just like this.
For some too.
Sure, absolutely.
And it's not hot. You can just touch it.
It's not hot. You might want to let it cool down just a little bit before you hand it off to the kids in case it has heated unevenly. But what we can do now that we have our big fluffy bit of Ivory soap here, we can crumple it up into our bowl.
Little bits?
Yeah, you just like kind of take it apart.
Okay.
And then what we're going to do is we can add some of our water, just a little bit. Yeah, maybe we want to add a little bit more into there.
Add more of our fluffy.
Yeah, it's
like
fun. So yeah, this
is fun to touch.
Fun
this
part
so
of the
cool.
experiment right here. You could even stop right here. It's
Plus
still
it
soap.
Smells good.
Yes.
Okay,
yes. Absolutely.
Awesome. All right,
and now we can add a little bit of water.
How much is a little bit?
Just pour it in. We'll see what happens.
You're the expert.
Okay, and that's good.
Okay.
And then we'll just kind of
mush it around.
Mush it around in there.
Mush.
Yep. And
do you want it all getting wet?
Yeah, you want it to be a little bit wet, and now we'll take it up, and just like we're forming a real snowball out in the snow.
This is great.
Yes. And this is just a demonstration of a physical change, so it's still soap. So what you can do is set it aside on a paper towel or something and let it harden up overnight, and then we're gonna have these nice,
hardened
fun little snowballs to use in the shower or by your sink for the kids to play with and
awesome,
use.
That is so fantastic.
Yeah.
Wow, and you can just do this at home.
You can do this at home, very safe experiment, the whole family can get involved.
You are so cool, thanks for coming in.
Absolutely.